to assume that a precise mathematical relationship does exist between yield and risk, then the result of this premise should be inevitably to recommend the lowest yielding, and therefore the safest, bonds to all investors. For the individual is not qualified to be an insurance underwriter. It is not his function to be paid for incurring risks, on the contrary. It is to his interest to pay others for insurance against loss. Let us assume